These are Hornby Railroad Teaks. And what I've done is painted them. Well, the one on the left I have. The one on the right is as it comes originally, and it's a little watered down in its wooden colour. So what I do is I use a brown wash colour, and I just darken it up with two or three coats, and that gives it the effect of the left-hand one, which I think looks more realistic. Let's see what they look like going around the track.